My name is Astrid Atkinson. I'm an engineering director at Google.
My name is Raghav Lagisetti. My role is a technical lead and a manager in the software engineering.
My name is Shagnik Nandi. I am a distinguished engineer. Over the years, I have fooled enough people to think I'm somewhat distinguishable.
My name is Ilmer Garduno. I work in software engineering, cloud machine learning. In my current role, we write software to make machine learning accessible to people everywhere. Being a software engineer, a good part of it is writing software. Another good part of it is finding out the right solution for a problem and, of course, writing code.
It's a computer engineer's dream to build systems that work for billions of users.
I feel energetic every day coming to work because there's exciting stuff going on all the time. There's a series of tools that Google has built that streamline this whole process of software development, writing code for getting your code reviewed by your fellow software engineers. And then once you finish writing code, you have to actually deploy your code into production.
Our main challenges are in creating great user experiences, not just software that works, but experiences that work for users.
It's an honor and a privilege to work with a team that is really high functioning.
You get to work with people who make work fun, so people are always joking, people are playing fun pranks on each other.
One of the things that I did quite some time ago was put a whole bunch of flamingos on the dinosaur sculpture. So I'm always particularly proud whenever I see the pictures show up on the internet of the dinosaur sculpture covered in pink flamingos.
We're always innovating in new areas.
We're always kind of asking ourselves the question of what's the most important thing, what's the most interesting thing that you could do next? How do we make a story that's even better than the one that we have today?
You get to build these things that are exciting.
You can see the end results of what you build right away.
It's just magic.
And there's no limit to the size of problems that we can tackle. The limit is really just our imagination and our ability to execute on it.
That's being a software engineer for me.